Hi, everybody. Reese Davis with you, bringing you the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 pregame show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites.
Welcome to Reliance Stadium in Houston and the Texas Kickoff Classic. Woods is lined up to kick this one off, and you can feel the thunder in the crowd as they await the start of this game. He'll return it from the three. The quarterback leads the team out on the field for the first drive. They'll spread the field here. Let's see what the defense does with a five wide outlook. Run to the left there. Love gets 7 yards on the play. That'll bring up second and three. From their own 33-yard line, it's second down. Here's a run. He's at midfield. And they finally knock him out at the 42-yard line. And he busted that one wide open.
On defense, you can't afford to give up big runs like that.
From the 42-yard line, first down. He's at the 30, makes it out to about the 26. Second down and around 1 yard to go. Ball on the 17-yard line. Tackle right around the 16-yard line.
You know that saying, get your keys out, because we're on a drive? This offense right now is on a drive. I mean, this is their third first down. They're doing just about anything they want, and they're really starting to wear the psyche of this defense down.
Fires out to his wideout, and he's hit immediately. It's second down now. They're just a few feet away from that first down marker.
He's a pretty sure bet to get six when you're this close to the end zone.
He makes the PAT. A seven-play, 74-yard drive. And they add 7 points to the scoreboard.
Brad, not only did they put points up on the board, but I think it's the way they did it. Now, that could be demoralizing for a defense.
The score now, 7-0. The kicker looks like he's ready to kick this one off. Nice kick, plenty of distance. He's to the 20. He gets out to about the 22-yard line. The quarterback brings his troops out of the field for the first drive of the game. Makes it out to about the 30. The Red Raiders were really excited when they got this guy. They expect him to be a future star, a top recruit, a great talent. And there's tackle number one. So it's second down and about 2 yards to go. Hey, run up the gut. So that's a 7-yard run there for the running back.
You know, there may have been a little bit of uncertainty there by the front seven. They did read the option. They knew it was coming. But they were just a step too slow to stop it from being a good game. It's a bad play overall by the offense. Quarterback's doing everything he can to be able to make the play work and try to execute. The problem is the offensive line did not do a good job protecting him. They're very fortunate that ball wasn't intercepted.
Fires incomplete.
That would have been pretty remarkable if he'd managed to hold on to the ball after taking a shot like that.
It's third and 10. Ball on the 37. Here's a screen pass. Gets it to the back. He goes out of bounds at the 46-yard line. The defense has everybody on the line. I think they're going to come after this one. It's a short kick.
I think we saw the effects of what a long drive can do to a defense the last time this offense was out on the field. They took that football and drove the length of the field to put points up on the board. I think it really started to affect not only just the psyche of this defense, but maybe even the conditioning where they started to get a little bit fatigued.
It's second and 13. Ball on their own 30. Texas Tech is up 7. There's a strike complete. He's down. Roberson picks him up 6 yards with a catch.
That makes it 37.
Looks middle. Got his back. And they got him for a loss. They look like they've got the block on, and this offensive line's got to give him some time. And while they are behind, they know they can knot things up in a heartbeat. It's way too early to change your game plan. Strike to his receiver, no good.
That makes it second and 10.
From their own 42-yard line, second down. Throws complete, he's got room to work. He's tackled at the 42.
He showed some excellent moves out there, more than you usually expect from a tight end. That was a big gain, and this offense keeps humming along.
From the 42-yard line, first down.
Here we go. 180.
They'll give it off here. Tackled outside after a nice pickup. Stewart gains around 6 yards on the run.
That'll make it second and 4.
Long ways yet to go, but at the end of one, Texas Tech's lead is a touchdown. And we're ready for more football here in quarter number 2. Shot, the defender tips it away. Well, he tried to thread the needle with that pass.
Well, here the quarterback makes a poor decision throwing into coverage. Needs to look at his progression and find the second and third receiver.
So it's third down now, and they're going to need about 4. Quick out to his receiver. They'll bring him down at the 13. And down he goes around the 4-yard line. That brings up second. Short yardage situation here. Second down and one. And he throws it away. This is the eighth play of this drive. And it looks like they're going to bring everyone in tight for this one. And he's taken down at about the 3-yard line.
When you get in these third down situations, a confident offense expects to get the yardage they need on the ground. It's a good job by the defense to shut that down.
Fires incomplete. He was looking for the tight end. The offense couldn't convert, and that's going to cost them the possession.
Great play there by the D. It's early in the season, but they showed they don't get rattled at all. I give them a lot of credit.
Momentum swings have been fairly even. And with so little separation, this game can be drastically changed on just one or two plays. From their own 5-yard line, second down. Texas Tech is up a score. We've got a safety.
You don't think the defense was coming extra hard on that play? They knew they could force a mistake, and they made a big play.
And he makes it out to about the 41-yard line. Hasn't been too much daylight between these two teams. In games like this, some players try to press too much, and that can cause mistakes. Looks for his tight end over the middle. Brought down right around the 48-yard line. That makes it first and 10. From the 48-yard line, it's first down. Made at the 45-yard line.
That's good for a gain of 3 yards. That makes it second and 8.
Tries to get around the corner. Runs it right. Nice pickup.
That's good for a gain of 7 yards.
It's third down, and they're about the length of the football away from the first down marker. They make the stop at the 38. Wilson back deep to return. This one will go into the end zone, and they'll bring it out to the 20. I give the defense credit, but right now I think it's more a case of sloppy offense.
Yeah, you got to recognize that both defenses have come into this game with the right mindset, and they're very well prepared. But I'm with you. It's one thing to have great defense. It's another thing when those defenses are going up against offenses that just are not clicking right now and hitting on all cylinders.
Goes to his back, and it's in and out of his hands. From their own 20-yard line, it's second down. He's taken down around the 28-yard line.
That'll bring up third and two.
He's at midfield. He steps out right around the 42-yard line. So we've got a first down after a great running play. Crosses out to the tailback on the screen. And he's tackled at the 35. A 7-yard pickup on the screen play.
They executed the screen play well here by getting the ball to the halfback. They pick up some yards.
Around the 10-yard line.
Man, that was an impressive-looking play. When you can slice apart a defense like that, it puts a seed of doubt in their mind.
First and 10. Ball on the 10-yard line. Throws it in a hurry. He's tackled at the 3-yard line. Scrambling around. He's got the corner. Touchdown, Red Raiders. And he adds the extra point. A 7-play, 81-yard drive. And they put up 7 points. Looks ready to kick this one off. He sends this one deep. And it goes into the end zone, down for a touchback. Their last drive resulted in a punt, so let's see if they can put together something a little more promising here. Incomplete, trying to get it to his receiver.
Wilson was the intended receiver on that play. That makes it second and 10.
From their own 25-yard line. Second down. Makes the catch and look out. They'll bring him down around the 36-yard line.
He is such a reliable target. You throw it anywhere near him, and this guy's going to get his hands on it and make a catch.
He's gobbled up in the backfield.
Really good job by the big guys up front to use their size and speed and get the runner in the backfield.
Second down, 13 yards to go. Ball on the 32. And he's tackled after positive yardage.
Excellent job by the defense to bring him down inbounds to keep that clock moving.
Fires out to his receiver. Brought down to the open field. That pass play went for nearly enough to keep moving, but they're stopped just short. Boy, that's tough.
That is always a tough pill to swallow. Having to leave the field, knowing how close you came to converting on third down. You gotta get those.
He'll take it from the 18. Brought down at the 24-yard line. We've reached halftime, and I don't think too many people were expecting this. Texas Tech's lead is 12.
Glad to have you with us in the studio for the EA Sports NCAA Football 14 Halftime Show presented by Nissan. Innovation that excites. Reese Davis and David Pollack here, completely locked in on that first half. There is nothing, and I mean nothing, that is more important than turnovers. Now, so far, neither defense has been able to force one in this game, but you never know when that opportunity is going to come up.
No, and people look at turnovers and they assume that it's luck a lot of times, but a lot of times it's preparation. It's being able to know that when certain teams line up like South Carolina back in 2002 in a certain formation where it's Tucson open stud, and they got three receivers to my side, and I know it's a rollout pass. As a defensive end, I widened my stance a little bit, came upfield, hit the quarterback as he was throwing it. Next thing you know, the ref signals his hands up in the air, and you get 6 points for it. So you can definitely be prepared, and that's how you force those turnovers.
Just about ready to start the second half. We're going to watch all the games around the country, including some coaches who like to sample the surface that they're playing on. I'll keep an eye on that.
Yeah, I'm going to go to the cafeteria. You want some turf?
And we welcome you back to the action here, just about set for the second half. He really got a hold of that kick. They'll bring him down to the 19-yard line. Red Raiders continue to get it done on the defensive side of the football, Kirk.
Yeah, they've done a good job of building this lead and almost determined here to protect it. Let's see if they can hold on here for the rest of the way.
There's got to be some sense of urgency to this offense right now. They don't have the luxury of wasting drives if they want to get back in the game. They'll knock him down for a loss. From their own 17-yard line, it's second down. They come out on an empty backfield. Quick throw out to the receiver. And down he goes, around the 33-yard line. A decent pickup on the pass play.
And I'll tell you what, the defense did everything they could here. Give credit to the quarterback for putting this ball where it had to be for his receiver to catch it. Great job.
From their own 33-yard line, first down. Under pressure. Looking for the corner. Slides down. Good gain there on the quarterback scramble.
You know, I really liked the decision to tuck it and run here. He waited and found no one open, so instead of throwing it away, he just took it upfield for himself.
At the corner, and they get nice yardage on that run.
That makes it first and 10.
We've got a first and 10. Ball on their own 47. On the ground with the tailback. Missed tackle. He makes his way to about the 42.
Very solid gain through the air. I'm impressed with the poise of this quarterback and the ability of the receiver to keep his concentration and get his hands on the football.
It's second down now, and they're just a few feet away from that first down marker. Tackled for a loss.
That was just smash mouth, helmet to chin football by the defensive line there. They dominated the point of attack.
Here's the eighth play of the series. Malone gets a ball left side. Makes it out to about the 16.
First down.
From the 16-yard line, first down. This defense is looking to make it three straight trips to the red zone without a single point. On the ground, and he won't get back to the line.
That brings up second and 13.
This is the 10th play of this drive. Makes it out to about the 7. It's third down, and they're about 2 yards shy of the sticks. Pass to the halfback. He dropped it.
That'll make it fourth and 2.
It's up. And they tack on 3 points. Everyone's all lined up and ready for the kickoff. Wilson from the 5. And he just got stood up right there. quarterback leads the offense back out onto the field as we get set to resume play. He's to the 40. He's at midfield. Makes it out to about the 46. From the 46-yard line, it's first down. Out to around the 35. He scrambled. Decides to slide.
Well, they didn't pick up the first down, but he saw that no one was open, so he made the right decision to tuck it and run.
It's second down, and they're about 2 yards away from the sticks. It's second and 10. Ball on the 23-yard line. Got a man tackled for a loss. They're just one quarter away. Texas Tech's lead is 9. Welcome back to the action here as we resume play here in quarter number 4. Moves up in the pocket. This one's going deep to the end zone. Looks like they've decided to go for it here. Quick throw to the back. It's incomplete. It's a new possession for this offense, so what will it hold? He's scrambling, and he's taken down at the 27. He scrambled, but he didn't get much.
Brad, this defense reacts too quickly for a scramble like that to work. He needs to spread him out a little bit more to try to create more room to run.
Second down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 27-yard line. Just gets rid of it. Throws it to the halfback on the screen. Loss of 3 on the play. That makes it 4th and 12. Woods awaits the snap. Will Wilson fields it at the 40. Tackle made at the 47. Both teams are well aware that a score on this drive is going to create an almost insurmountable lead. This defense has really got to step it up and make a stop. Quick throw. Tackle made at the 44.
That brings up second and one.
Short yardage situation here. It's second down and one. And they make the stop at the 35-yard line.
Is they're really slow to develop. And in this case, the defense had plenty of time to swarm to the ball carrier.
From the 38-yard line, second down. A little more than 2 minutes to go in the fourth quarter. And he carries the ball for a nice gain. Love gets 6 yards on the play. The Commodores taking their first time out of the half. Now he's scrambling. He's taken down right around the 30. Patrick gains about 2 yards on the scramble. Vanderbilt will take a timeout. That's their second of the half. So it's fourth down, and the offense is still on the field. Got it on the quick throw. Tackle at the 29. And so now the ball's turned over on downs.
That's a big-time stop here by the defense. I know we're only in week one, but this defense looks like they're in midseason form.
They're set to go for another round. For his tight end over the middle, and he's hit immediately.
That brings him second and five.
Check, check. Omaha, Omaha.
Check, check, check.
Ready, run, run.
And he stops the clock with a spike.
That'll make it 35.
From their own 34-yard line, it's third down. Almost intercepted.
Malone was the intended receiver on the play. Fourth down.
Just under 2 minutes in the game. And he's tackled at about the 41. Complete. He's got room to work. He's tackled the 39-yard line. Stays in bounds to make a nice catch.
That makes it first and 10.
First down, 10 yards to go. Ball on the 23. He's in trouble. Zips it to the tailback, incomplete. And this play is number 8 on the drive.
Ready, ready.
gets out of bounds.
That makes it first and goal.
It's first down, and they'll be looking for 6 points here. Quickly, the tight end, touchdown. And he converts the extra point. So not a lot of time left, and they've got an opportunity right now, if they score, to put the nail in the coffin in this game. Just over a minute left. Nice run there. Love gets about 4 yards on the play. Vanderbilt's out of timeouts. It's second and six. Ball on the 35. The middle for a nice game.
That's a game of 6 on that. That'll make it 3rd and 1.
Double tight, double tight. Pull down.
And he hits him hard at the 27-yard line. Short gain. That'll move the chains.
This defense should know what's coming at this point, but this rushing attack is a tough one to stop.
This one's in the books. The Red Raiders come out on top, 14 to 12. Thanks for joining us for another game of NCAA Football 14. For Kirk and everyone here at EA Sports, Brad Nussler saying goodbye, and we'll see you next time.